Katanat Puliputi Hagajala, Kalarai Banbata, Yaki School, Bakimde Banchim Yaka by School Jongi Kna, Kiba, Kikmiki Kipa, Kishubalasni, Kibala Shakta, Naka Kangshnong. Matagasni Katanat Puli Kalalum, Yaki Nongpanya School, Kipadon Hagajala, Panyo Jungwood, Hakabay Day, Pakajing Stang Biang, Yakijaka Puli, Bat Kumju, Panyamur Jungwood, Haloka by School Jongi Kna. Habakran heading a jingalang, Commissioner Secretary, Katanat Puli Puti, Uba Donald P. Walang, Rayato, Bahag Jingalang, Larai Panbata, Yaginong Panya School, Bagimde Banchim by School, Nakikana, Kiba One, Nakilongi Gibadok, Nagamata Libnai, Bankuntub Ubani Liber, Yayong Bajamang, Long Ru, Haka Bayade, Bagajing Playbang Yagi School, and Sarai Yagijing Ajumut, Chakasor Kajala, but Kumjuru, Nangpan Jumutru, Sanakatanat, Junkakot Kakia, Kumno Banya Chakamat. Uba walang ulo ongru, haka bayade big result chung X-Men palaplong the kembos, yaki X-Men badangsa and saplong no kumbalabo hau jumang, padig result anum penslam klang baga numkta yaki kna.
As of now, because we still have to discuss with the health department, we still have to discuss the data. But the agenda of the meeting is on opening of schools, is on school fees, is on hostel fees. And evaluation. Evaluation of course has already started.
When the school will be reopened? When the school will be reopened?
No, I cannot say when the schools will start, will reopen, because that call will have to be taken after more consultations. We'll have to consult the health department also on that. Today we've had meeting only with the Vice Chancellor of NEHU. We've had meeting with all the stakeholders of various managing committees and governing bodies. And more discussions are required, more importantly with the health and family welfare department. We have more or less agreed that the school fees for the period during lockdown, that is for the month of March, April and May, will be exempted for those who are impacted by this lockdown.
Right.
Okay.
Impacted in what sense?
Those who are impacted, meaning like for example, if he or she is a daily laborer who's not been able to go to work, then he won't have to pay fees.
You have to assess first.
Yes, that the matching company has the statistics and also data on the parents' income, each and every school has. So the managing committee will have to take a call. We'll issue a directive in due course of time.
Was there any discussion also on MBOS results, sir?
The evaluation has already started.
Okay.
So last year, the class 10 matric exams results were declared on the 26th of May. It'll not be very far from that date this year also. And we'll have to conduct the four papers also, which are still left. And that will be done in the month of May only, provided there's a small caveat, that is the lockdown is not extended. So nothing is final as of now, because we are not so sure about the lockdown in the first place. If it is extended, then we'll have to revisit again. But if it is not extended, then we have our plans.